throws it there on third down. Very proficient and a good pass.
And you know what I've observed over the years in the NFL? The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guy's going to have in you to go to you in important times, because he can trust you being in the right spot, and they connected there and picked up a first down.
And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they are in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling the defensive front linebackers, you're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense, because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
First down, Mariota. Flushed out right. And he wisely will throw that one away.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. From the gun, Mariota. Throw right side, he's going to be caught by Samuel. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. 5 yards, now it's third and five. First down here at about the 40. Charles, Thursday night game, I think a lot of teams probably say shrink the playbook somewhat. Is that correct?
I think you're right about that, because you just don't have the amount of time that you have in a normal week to put in a full playbook. So as you said, you shrink the playbook, pick out the plays that work best for you. You know what else you're looking for?
What's that?
Who are the freshest guys coming off the last game to play on a Thursday night? Guys have a little extra pep in their step. You go to them early and often.
2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and eight.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Off the play fake, Mariota. Open man is Kyle Pitts, his tight end. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets it down to the 30 there. So 8 yards on the completion there, and that's going to make it third down and less than a yard. Mariota. This will be caught. It's Samuel. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line.
And oftentimes we think about statement drives in the second halves of games, especially in the fourth quarter. But here, it's happening early. A definite statement. They've held on to the ball for a healthy portion of this first quarter already. And now after that completion, they're set up first and goal.
And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. It's a gain of a yard, and it'll set up second and goal. Take this one in for a Rams touchdown. Marcus Mariota with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Rams take it right down and score on the opening drive. No problem there on the extra point. And it's now a 7-0 game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Dante Pettis now from his end zone. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. Jones and the Giants now with a first and 10 at their own 18. On the ground, this is Saquon Barkley, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
I thought he did a nice job there setting an edge and make sure nothing could get to the outside, but he decided that wasn't enough for him. Worked his way back inside and made the tackle on the ball carrier.
On second and 12, Jones. Open man right side is Ingram. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped.
But when you hit him on the move like that, and he's able to get into open field with a full head of steam, oh boy, it's going to be tough to get him down.
Yeah, there was a big window. They're lucky they did get him down. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. To throw, Jones. And this one is incomplete.
Similar to a shooter in basketball, just connected on the previous shot. They run another set for him on the next play. Now, we had a guy who made the catch. They try to get the big one downfield, but came up empty.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Looking to throw, Jones to Barkley on the check down. He'll get only 3 there, so it leaves him with a 3rd and 7 ahead. I've worked with you long enough now to know you like that decision. Go safe, pressure coming, hit your guy underneath.
It's an excellent decision. But he knew it came with consequences, and that's him getting hit on the play, but able to dump it to his running back and gain some yardage. I liked everything about it, especially his ability to stay in the pocket and execute.
They'll look to throw again. Toward the sideline, did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge, and that's good enough for a first down. After 1-7-0, EA Sports. So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10 at the 49-yard line. They'll run with Barkley. And some room to maneuver. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Well, we've had some great running backs in the NFL the last decade or so, and Saquon Barkley might be among the smoothest of them all. What a heck of a run right there.
And this is a play defensively where you're just looking around and saying, what was that? What just happened? You're looking at your teammates, they're looking at you. And let's face it, your defensive coordinator, he's not going to tip his cap to him. That's not how football works, but he probably should have after that run. That was absolutely sensational.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And they will not get a chance to return this one. It's through the back of the end zone for a touchback. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And they come into this one off the loss over the weekend, but you say if you're going to play a Thursday night game, this is the week to do it.
It certainly is, because you get right back out there, you don't have time to dwell on things. And look, your game plan is going to be a little more limited, but so is theirs. So that's when you just appeal to your top players. Guys, you make plays in this one, we out-execute them, we can walk away with a win.
Here's 2nd and 9, just a yard on that last run. Here's Mariota. Gonna take a shot for Gallup. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be 3rd down.
It's another zone defense. It looks like it's open for possibilities, but they did a nice job patrolling the middle of the field and forcing an incompletion.
On third down, Mariota. And this pass broken up. And the contact well timed there, and now fourth down.
And this is what you want to see from a defense. Give up an opening drive touchdown, that's fine. But how about them going back out there, recommitting themselves to the task at hand, and forcing a three and out, and giving the ball back to their offense.
Landry now on the return. A good return there, call it 13 yards. And it'll be Giant football first and 10. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. Winless to start the year at 0-2, and now they get the Thursday night game here in week 3. So I don't know, does the fact that they're back out so quickly, Charles, help or hurt their cause?
Oh, I say unequivocally help, because you always want a Thursday game earlier in the schedule rather than later, just because the grind of the season hasn't really set in yet. But also, if they can get a win here, they get a mini open week, recharge a little bit, and carry some fresh momentum into the rest of the season.
From just shy of midfield, Jones, and he rifles it complete, caught by Landry. And he's got this down to the 35.
Of course, the catch was nice, but how about what happened after? Able to stay on his feet and gain all that additional yardage. So many of these slot guys, I think, have running back in their background.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Jones fakes the give to Barkley. Again, he's got that man, Landry. And he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. But slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
On the option to give to Williams here. And a nice pickup there as he'll take it from the 10 down to the 5-yard line.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
5 yards remain on second down. Barkley. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. 4-yard pickup leaves him with third and one. Throwing, Jones, rolling to his right. And he'll take this into the end zone. Now, hold on here. We do have a flag down. So let's see what this is about. And, yes, they want the points, so they will decline the penalty. No question there.
You don't think they spent a couple of seconds mulling over what the penalty would do for them?
I don't even know why they asked the sideline.
Not at all. When you put the ball in the end zone on a takeaway, take the points and keep moving.
Extra point try, good by Gano. And that makes the score 14-7. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. They go play action. Mariota. A throw complete to the tight end, Tonyan. And they're able to get this one across the 35.
And what a nice example there of a tight end doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch, and then anything after that, we count that as a bonus. And indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. So the completion good for 6 yards. And it's a second down. play fake. Mariota. Got an open man. It's Michael Gallup. He'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
They'll throw again. Mariota. That's into the hands of Pitts, the tight end. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. On play action, Mariota. Oh, this one incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's second down.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. From the shotgun, here's a give to Akers. And he will force his way forward for a yard or two, but I have a good feeling this will be coming back. Can see this quite a bit on running plays with the guys out wide. A lot of times, though, it doesn't get caught.
You're exactly right, because it's away from the play usually, so a lot of it goes undetected. But I know this will surprise you. I coach some receivers in the offseason. We work a lot on hand placement and blocking downfield. Might want to take that course.
We've hit the two-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7. Coming up at the half, a reminder, we go back to Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman and have a look back at our first half, as well as a look ahead to what's coming up later this weekend. They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
So many times we've seen him try to escape the pocket and do something with his legs, but in this case, the pressure was too intense and he made the wise choice to just get rid of the football and make sure no one was going to get it.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. From the shotgun, it's Mariota. And this pass broken up. Excellent coverage there on third down, as that was not an easy one to hold on to.
And I think they'd be well served to take that type of a physical approach against him the rest of the game. He's had his way so far. But on that last one, that worked quite well for the defense.
And this is going to hit the goal line and continue on into the end zone for a touchback. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And they fell behind early, but since then, two touchdowns and a 14-7 lead.
Yeah, they found the end zone on their first two drives, and even more so after the defense gave up the first lead. But these last two drives, obviously, they inspired their D because they shut them down the last time out. They hope to continue that string.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. But as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
Now Jones. Completes it to Evan Engram. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45.
Partners, a lot of fun watching the NFL now, isn't it? Because when the big fella runs routes, it used to be when we were kids, he'd run about three different routes and that was it. Now he can run anything and catch the balls we just saw there.
26 Mark. They go play action here on first down. He dumps it off to Barkley. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts, as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Now it's Barkley. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31. The last run got three. Now here's second and 7. toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. So simple math here in the first half. They've had three drives offensively, and they have scored every time, and they've got the lead.
Well, whenever we talk about adjustments, we usually talk about an offense making adjustments, right? This is all about the defense. They've got to figure out some way, somehow, to slow them down. Do they blitz a little bit more? Do they play more zone coverage? Right now, they don't know where to go because they're hitting them in every direction.
Now following the touchdown here to kick it away. And that'll be a little too hot to handle as it will skip through the end zone for a touchback here. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And with him down two scores, you wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal range. First down, Mariota. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 46, and they will set up shop at their own 46-yard line. And Charles, that's now four interceptions over his last three halves of football, because remember, he threw three picks last week.
Starting to wonder if maybe defenses and those coordinators have identified something on tape with what he's doing, maybe a movement, maybe the way he's moving his shoulders, who knows what it could be. He could have a few tells out there that they're keying in on and allowing defenses to get to the football a little bit faster. People steal signals. Maybe sometimes they can figure out what the quarterback's doing just by his movements.
Now Jones on first down. This one swung out to Williams. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
But one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Back to throw, Jones. Quick throw to Barkley. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. The Giants going to burn their third and final timeout as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. First and goal at the 9-yard line. A chance to really cap off a big first half here as they come up on first and goal. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Toward the pylon, caught. Touchdown, Giants. Evan Engram in the final seconds of the first half. And the Giants would extend their lead here just before halftime. Gano the extra point. And the lead now to three touchdowns at 21. Time for one play on offense. 7 seconds to go in the half as the kick is away. And they'll let that one go as it skips through the back of the end zone for a touchback. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And with 7 seconds remaining, not much time to really do anything. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. Taking a shot for Samuel. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Certainly no lack of aggressiveness here. They were hoping for the home run play to get them 6 points. They're hoping for a catch, maybe a call, but they figure they can at least get into field goal range with a completion.
Final play of the half here, Mariota. Lines up and lets it go for Samuel. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down. So we reach halftime in what's been a fairly one-sided game so far. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. Second half ready to get rolling. The Giants with a lead, and they are set to receive this kick. A very interesting call and one that backfires. I know they're losing, Charles, but boy, to start the second half with the onside kick, risky.
Felt like a sense of urgency from their side, coupled with, you and I both know the special teams coordinators, they sell their key plays each and every week to the head coach, don't they? And I'll guarantee he's been selling this one. We can get it, Coach, we can get it. And that came together with that sense of urgency you talked about.
Off the option, here's Williams. And he got blown up. Losing yardage on the play back at the 44. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. Looking to throw, Jones. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete, so the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down.
Oftentimes when you're losing a game and the team's still throwing with this kind of a lead, you start playing a little more physically. And they took that opportunity right there to be extremely physical and force that incompletion.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. And now the Rams are going to halt things as they want a timeout. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Third and 11, and some extra depth to the secondary here. They're in the dime. Back to throw, Jones. Toward the sideline, did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge, and that's good enough for a first down. Here to his running back. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way they're moving the football, partner.
Absolutely, pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you'll take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and two. Operating from the gun, Jones. And he's got his man in stride, complete. Touchdown! Evan Engram, a beast in the red zone with his second touchdown of the game. And the Giants are able to add on to their lead. Extra point try, good by Gadeau. And that will increase their lead to 28. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. This one fielded at the five.
And a pretty poor return as he will dive to the ground to give himself up.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Play action now, Mariota. Throw right side. This is into the hands of the tight end, Tonyan. Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
That coach is always harp on the quarterback reading the defense and getting it to the open man. That's good recognition there. And how about what he did after the catch?
Yeah, hit your tight end. Let him get some rack.
Yeah, when he gets moving, not many guys want to come over and put.
Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Picked up by the USC man, Adoree Jackson. And the Giants are going to take over once again at their own 25-yard line. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. Now a play fake here on first down. And this heads straight to the sideline. I don't think they're going to let him get away with that. Nope, they won't. Here comes the flag. In the pocket, chucked it away. Flag comes down.
So you got to move a little bit, right? Know where you are on the field. Have some awareness. Tackle to tackle. You got to get outside of that tackle box in order to get that done.
Jones now to throw on second down. This one goes out wide for Barkley. They'll wind up getting 7 on the play. And they're going to face an uphill battle here on third and long. Looking to throw, Jones. That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield. And they're going to get him down well short of the first. He can only get this to the 30.
A gain of 12 yards brings up fourth down.
And the Giants send out their punter now. And the way this offense has moved the ball, he hasn't been needed till here in the third. And they'll get to this and touch it, looks like, yeah, right at the 15-yard line here. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. Play fake, Mariota. Jalen Smith, he's the one that got home and takes him down for a loss of 9.
So one quick, easy analysis about why they've struggled so far. They keep putting themselves in third and long situations. They just took another sack right there.
And the offensive film session tomorrow may be a little longer than it normally is.
Not a lot of positive grades will be handed out thus far.
After the sack, they'll come up now third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
And indeed, that's what they'll do as they run it here. And it's been like this all night long. Nowhere to run as they stop him behind the line. That'll back him up 2 yards and also bring up fourth. Now here's Rigoberto Sanchez. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. And he's able to get it out quickly, and this is not a bad kick here. Now Landry. A 40-yard punt, 5 yards on the return. And the Giants will begin this drive in good shape, first and 10. So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material. And to give this time to the tailback. Oh, he shifts past him, and past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. 75 yards for him on the ground now. He has been a tough man to bring down all night. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. They'll give it to Barkley off the option play. He did it again, and down inside the 15, shy of the 10.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time and making it work.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's going to be stopped here for no gain. And that's going to take us to the end of the third quarter play. Back now here at MetLife Stadium. A lot of happy faces in the crowd at this point as their guys have a big lead here to start quarter number four. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10.
Check, 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 check. Check, check. Alert flat, Hawk 70, Hawk 70. Bang, bang.
On the option to give to Williams here. And here he'll get it down to the 7. 5 yards, now it's third and 5.
I think we can safely say that those types of plays are the backbone of this offense. We know not every run's going to be a big hitter, but you know they'll take that type of result on each and every attempt.
The Giants on third down. They've been good, 3 for 4 thus far. This will be third and 5.
26 mark.
Back to throw. Jones. To Barkley on the check down. And a pretty nice tackle there, ranging up from his free safety spot as he'll stop him about a yard short. And they are going to stop him on fourth and one as they'll wind up going backwards. They'll get neither the touchdown nor the first down. And the Rams are going to take possession of the turnover on downs. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. Well, they're going to have to go at least 50, 60 yards here if they want to ensure that they don't have to punt the ball like they did last time.
Yeah, so what you're saying is we're not playing to just get out of the shadow of your own goal line, right? You're playing to make sure the punter doesn't see the field again. So it's not picking up a couple of first downs. You want to pick up 5 or 6 first downs and make sure you move the ball into their territory.
Looking to throw again on second down. Mariota. And for a third time tonight, he's intercepted. picked off near the 32. And they have the football and will set up shop at the 33-yard line. Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second. That's going to leave them with just one remaining here in this fourth quarter. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Out of the shotgun, they run with Barkley. And he's going to be taken down with a marker on the field. So let's see about the call. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
That's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. Only people celebrating? The guys who just gave up that play.
After the penalty, they go with Barkley. Matt Judon there to bring him down. Run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the fourth quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it, and the difference between that and a pass blitz, you're trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A big play there on the catch and run.
When you have someone throwing it that well, that confidently, you don't have to call the game in fear at all, do you? You just go ahead and play.
Yep, confidence with a lead to throw it here in the fourth, and boom, he's on the money.
Yeah, you don't have to tuck your head in and go like turtle at this point. You can just go ahead and play.
Wide open receiver complete. Williams loses the football. And now the Rams have got it going the other way. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
We have seen this before.
And now before the ball changes hands, they're going to take a look at this just to make sure that they have it right. Now the question, was the knee in fact down before this ball comes loose? And is the video convincing enough to overturn it?
A lot of factors here. Remember, you also need clear possession of the football afterwards. This is a tough one to overturn.
Here's Jones. Following the fumble recovery, he'll throw. And Ingram's got it. Touchdown, Giants. Evan Ingram, his third touchdown of the season, all coming in this game. And the Giants look like they're about to put an end to their two-game losing streak as they add on to their lead. Gano the extra point, and that will extend this big lead. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. They'll set up the screen here to Akers. And he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that. No gain on the screen there. It's second down. Working out of the gun, Mariota. That's out to the flat for Akers. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26. One thing I think that's safe to say defensively, the tackling's been really good.
And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. They're tackling them almost on the spot. That means they have to run extra plays, harder to move it.
And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. Offense for them has been at a premium. You wonder where plays like that have been all game long.
They're thinking the exact same thing themselves, but they're also looking forward now because now these plays are really for next week, trying to get some momentum going.
So it's Rams football here as we get you reset. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. On first and 10, here's Mariota. And that one drops down, incomplete. Good coverage there, forced the ball free, and it's second down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting him before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, You can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
To throw again on second down. Mariota, that's going to be caught by Samuel. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. A first down throw for Mariota. Flush to his right. On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline. And this is incomplete. Oh, he had 6 points right in his hands, but could not hang on.
That incompletion is not a surprise with the way that this one has gone, and the frustration of body language is evident everywhere. This team, they've really been put through the ringer in this one.
Again, it's Mariota. And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over him that time, but it's going to lead to third down.
Well, it just seems like all game long, there hasn't been a lot of sync quarterback to wide receiver on this side of the football.
They haven't been on the same page, quarterback and receivers. Heck, they haven't been on the same grease board when you draw plays up.
And he can't get away from the pressure. The Giants get there. Azeez Ojulari drops him for a loss of 14 yards, and it also brings up fourth down. Desperation time. Mariota on fourth down. He's going to let it fly. And that is incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And the Giants are going to take over in great field position. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. A give to Barkley out of the gun. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8. Second and 2. Looks like he'll throw here. He'll get this out to Barkley complete. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. They'll run on first down. Barkley, and he can only manage to get a couple. Second and 8 coming up. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
As an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Giants, they're into the win column now as they move to 1-2 on the young season. And they'll get a few extra days to savor this one before they take on the Philadelphia Eagles. Meanwhile, for Los Angeles, they will fall to a similar mark at 1.
I'm positive about everything. was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on number one. I do my own stunts, don't need a backup. Tired of feeling broke, I got my racks up. These four pockets full won't fold on me. How you claiming you my dog and then you hold on me? Nowadays, they ain't showing real loyal. I was walking down the dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one.
Cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back.
Home.
Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack.
Whoa.
Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little mans.
Get them.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go.
Pop out, treat this block like an end zone. What?
Score.
Check it. Benji calling money my ringtone.
Hundreds.
Or blue. Put her in a friend zone. She turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team. I do that for my boy.
Bread. Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
back again up in this entertaining for you. Come for my M's, you get this double double. Fake to your bubble in this game because I love the trouble. So watch your tone if you don't want to rumble. You pop pop like my, did you forget we know you're not with any inch of the real real? So stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud ooh. Jitty jitty bang, jitty jitty bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yeah, some cannons rang. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Having some fun, why you out on your run? Taking victory laps, I'm in the hood with them ones. Catch me out in Decatur with some meat and potatoes. Waffle House in Atlanta, I hit the blue flame later with them two-tone gates. Who you know gon' face? I see them keep trying, professional imitators. Rep, where's the flag? Now you're making me mad. With 47, get that. You better get back. You pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not with any inch of the real, real. So stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud ooh. Jitty jitty bang, jitty jitty bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. You fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same.
I'm ready for more.
If you fired up, I'm fired up. Don't run from rap.
1, 2, 3. Hey.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. Game time. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. Yeah. I just got 20, I'm running on empty. There's more where that came from, my money is silly. I feel the envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Whenever you ready, no, I keep it steady. I get the W, throw the confetti. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more.
Oh, it's hard in the field, yeah, we
tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. If you looking for me, you know where to find me. I leave you dusted, I leave you behind me. I flip the switch from 0 to 90. If you do too much, I'ma do the almighty. You know I got it, you know I'm a legend. You know I'm the one, I do not come in second. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready.